Hello guys, good morning, I'm happy you are here. I'm Rinske Dauna and today I will make a big Windsor Blue Base painting. I made all these minis and probably you've seen them, but they are just beautiful, you know? I love the colors, how they blend into the Windsor Blue, because the Windsor Blue makes the colors even more beautiful. Can you tell? I love that color. So yeah, let me show you a couple more. With these minis, so if you haven't seen them, you can check them out, of course. I always use a puddle. And today I will do on the bigger one, two stripes. And I was thinking, so one big stripe with ocean colors and the other stripe with different colors, a little bit more warmth, a bit of the magenta in it, like, you know, this one, because it also gives a little bit of a violet shine to it, so that you can see in here. So I'm very curious how that will work out. And yeah, this winter blue dries so beautiful dark, and then the colors remain super vibrant in between, if I'm using as well, of course, lighter colors in it. So I always use some white or a light turquoise or something, you know, to give that contrast. So yeah, I'm very excited and let's get started. Okay, step one, perfect base. And I'm gonna make two stripes. So I will start with sky blue. I think I will make some here and then some here. And I will make them in two different colors. Like that, and then one here. Let's do some copper here. Then here we do gold. Here I was thinking about phthalo green. And here a vibrant magenta. It's gonna be fun. I think that will make also some purple, I guess, with the winter blue, or that's something I hope. So I will add just a little bit of white. And then red. Then end here with gold and on the other side with copper. Let's pour some base color against the colors. Should be enough. And let's start blowing the winter blue over the colors. Right, like that, and yeah, blow it out. All right, so I'm a big fan of what's here. This I like as well, but this is... Mm. Let me turn this. Yeah, this is just gorgeous. Maybe I should have done it here as well. But I wanted to see how it would look if we have two different colors. But maybe it would be fun to put this one like that as well. But let's torch this first. Such a fan of this here. It's amazing. But you know, here it's beautiful. It gives some warmth to it, you know? Yeah, I do like it. Yeah, you guys, you really need to see the details, because I know the green won't pick up on the camera that much from distance. So yeah, stay tuned for the close-up. Okay guys, so what I did, I took this part away and made a new part because I loved what happened there with the cells. And I know how I did it as well, so that's amazing. Yeah, the battery died on my phone, so I had 12 seconds in, so I can't show it to you, but I can show you this, of course. Just stunning. Yeah, I'm very happy with this. You know, and the winter blue will dry super dark as well, so these colors will pop like crazy. Yep. Okay guys, well, thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry I didn't have this part on film, but I'll see you next time.